through your waist. You're drawing your right knee towards your left arm. Place your foot back down, then left knee towards your right arm. So you don't want to be twisting through your hips and your waist. It's more of a squeeze to get that knee all the way forwards to touch your arm. Big breath out as you bring your knee forwards. Breathe in to place your foot back. Every time you place your foot back, that's an opportunity to get your posture, your position right again. So strong through.